What's wrong? What's up? No, I mean, I can just tell you look like a little. You know. You're tired? Just take a nap. What do you mean? You got a lot of stuff to do? Yeah, I get it. I'll take care of it. Don't worry. What do you mean? I've got it. What do you have to do? Okay. Homework. Yeah, I got it. Don't worry about it. I said, don't worry about it. I got you. Just go sleep. Yeah, I. Trust me. I'll take care of it. Who's gonna bother me? Who's gonna bother you? Nobody. You got me. Just let me handle it, okay? Yes, yes, yes. Just go to sleep. And if you can't sleep, I'll just give you my mantle sleep mask. What do you mean, what's my mantle sleep mask? How do you think I go to sleep at night? I have a crazy family. You know what? Actually, is it cool? I actually have, like, a really cool friend that knows a lot about it, and she can tell you about it way more than I can, because I just, like, use it and knock out, but she could actually, like, give you the details and stuff like that. Is that cool? It'll, like, take a second. Okay, yeah, no, and then if you want to, you can use mine for your nap, and don't worry about it. Trust me, you'll get the best sleep of your life, but I'm also here, so no one's gonna bother you. Okay, yeah, I'll let her do her little thing. She's cool. And we'll come back, okay? And then you take your nap. I got you. Thank you so much. Yeah, I'll be like 2 seconds. And thank you for taking care of them. You know, they're my favorite. Can't sleep, huh? Yeah, I've been there. Well, that's why today's video is proudly sponsored by Manta Sleep, and I'm gonna talk to you a little bit about my Manta Sleep sound mask, and I think that it could be a little help for you. Okay, this mask, I think I sleep with it every night, if not most nights, because it really helps me. There's all kinds of distractions and things that I'm not always able to go to sleep when they're surrounding me, you know? Oh yeah, her. Oh. She's gonna take absolutely great care of you tonight. Yeah, she's not gonna let anybody bother you. Just gonna let you get some really good sleep, but you're not always gonna have her. Yeah, but Manta Sleep is really dependable with their sound mask. This is 100% blackout, so, you know, even if people aren't bothering you, sometimes it's hard to nap or sleep, depending on your schedule with light outside or inside, depending on if you live with roommates or family members. Also, even if there's not people speaking to you, there's outside noises, things like that, that can just be really distracting. And ASMR is for entertainment purposes. Don't get me wrong, I love watching it, but sometimes I just want to go to sleep. I just want to go to sleep, get those nice little tingles. So this mask is perfect for that because it is 100% blackout. You put this bad boy on and you can't see anything. And then you have these C-shaped cups for your eyes, and you can sleep on your side. It's very comfortable. I'm personally a side sleeper, and they're great for that. But you can take them off and adjust them just like you can adjust the back of the mask here to fit your face or your head, I guess. And then they have these razor thin Bluetooth headphones that move, and they can fit and adjust to where your ears are on the side of your head when you're wearing the mask. I personally really like these because I cannot sleep in headphones to save my life. If it's AirPods, I'm gonna lose one in the bed, or even the wired ones are just bulky in my ears. So these are really thin and really make it easy for me to sleep in them, and I get the best sound quality ASMR, which is really important to me. But, all things said, this is just the perfect sleep buddy when you don't have someone like that. Although she's pretty great too. And tonight she'll totally give you hers if you need it. But on other nights, You can purchase one using the link in my description box below and use code SWEETSLUMBER for 10% off your order. Alright, I'll let you two get some sleep. Well, I guess you, but she'll be taking care of you. And I'll see you very soon. What did I tell you? What did I say? Cool, huh? Yeah, both the mask and her. I like her. She can stick around. But yeah, you've got it all covered. You can use my mask if you want, but honestly, will you need it with me around? Because who's gonna bother you? But what do you need to get done? I know homework. Got it covered. Yes, I did it. Even if I didn't, I know somebody who does. Or did, I guess, but who frequently does their homework, so I'm assuming. Okay, what else? I won't let you sleep through practice. Don't worry. Lunch? You can have mine. I packed it. I know, look at me go. I'll eat. There's probably some dork that needs their ego lowered or something. Needs to be humbled a little bit. Just give them a little kick to the curb. What, they probably have like a PB&J sandwich. It's not like I'm taking their new like backpack or something. It's cool. Don't worry about me. Shh. Get some sleep. Trust me. I'd rather you be well rested. And I'll take care of the rest, okay? Trust me. I will not be mean. I'll just put you in their place, which is nowhere near you. Okay? Get some sleep. Shh. I promise I'll wake you up before the bell rings. Okay. From them? I don't think so. Can't you see that they're sleeping? Yes, they were awake a minute ago, and now they are not. I'm sorry. Do you understand who you're speaking to? Yeah, I didn't think so. I suggest you mosey along. They are sleeping. Shh. They are my top priority. You don't want to go through. It's not that important. Thank you. What was that? Yeah, I did think so. Okay. My God. What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? Ew. No, first of all, don't ever touch them. I don't care if you're gonna tap, touch, whatever. If I see your hand near them one more time, I'll snap your wrist off. What do you need? The homework? They're not gonna give you their homework, and also they're sleeping. Shouldn't you be doing your own homework or something? Didn't you fail the last test? Yeah, go figure. Do it yourself. I will give you mine. Get your hands off them. Give me a second. Are you questioning my ability to do this at work? Yeah, I didn't think so. I wasn't the one that flunked the test. Pause. If you're gonna doubt my credibility again, I'm gonna tell Miss Jenkins that you're taking other people's homework. And that's where you're flunking. Don't let me see you in detention. Okay? Don't you worry, okay? Stop making so much noise. Yeah. I can hear you all the way over here. Do you see them? Yeah. The light of my life. They're trying to take a peaceful little nap. Do you see them? Q as a button, and you're over there, running your mouth. If you wake them up, you're gonna have to deal with me. Capiche? That's what I thought. Yeah, get a couple decimals louder and see what happens. This is a library, for God's sake. Shoo. Don't make me tell you again. What is it that you need? I know it's not from them. Who are you? Their mother? Oh, their sibling. Okay. Your parents say that they need to clean their room? Do you know where we are right now? It's the middle of the school day. We should not have to deal with any of whatever this is. Your mom told them they have to do it before they go to practice. Isn't that right after school? You know what? I will clean their room. Go away. What do you mean, how am I gonna get in? I have the key, I know the garage code, and guess what? I'm able to get into your room in the middle of the night and make you wish that you were having a nightmare, okay? So I suggest you skedaddle, it'll get done. Leave them alone and mind your business. God. I don't know if you heard that, but cleaned room, check. I'm only offering because I know you keep your room clean anyway, and your parents are just kind of being weird about it. But I got it, so if you're stressing, excuse me. Hello? What is it that you think you're doing? Yeah, them, they're asleep. They are taking a nap. I'm sorry, did I stutter? Do not wake them up. What is it that you need so badly? Oh. I'm sorry. I'm not sure if I'm having an aneurysm, or you said you just want to ask them out. Buddy, I don't know if you're having a bad hair day or what, but you are so not their type. And honestly, I'm saving you the humiliation from telling you now. Oh, you think they'd let you down easy? So you know they'd let you down. You have 8th period with them, and they seemed cool. Yeah, of course they seem cool. They wouldn't be my friend if they weren't. Actually, that's a lie, because they're also really sweet and charming and wonderful. That's a different story. You, on the other hand, are not. I don't like this energy, I don't like this vibe, and honestly, if I weren't watching them right now and making sure they got a good sleep, I would take you out back and make sure that you never could ask anyone out again. Oh, that was mean. Well, I don't give a damn, quite frankly. So I suggest you mosey along and leave us be. Okay? Yeah, no, it'll work out for you one day. Or at least that's probably what your mother tells you. But me, on the other hand, don't think so. So, bye-bye. let you know that I saved you from some incredible weirdo from asking you out, so. Yeah, I know. Go me. But. Thank me later. I am being quiet. What are we talking about right now? I'm literally watching my friend. They are sleeping, so I have to be quiet. I know this is a library. Miss Jinx, you know what? If you are so concerned about the noise volume or the rock having whatever in this library, I suggest you go on aisle 8 because there's a couple in there that you might want to go check on. Yeah, no. I do not want detention again with you. You know what? Aren't you the reason? Or am I not the reason that you left detention? Yeah, no. I don't want to be back there, and neither do you. So, why don't we call this even? And you let my friend you rest. And I promise not to play my bass in here after hours again. Be quiet. Hey, you. Come here. I said, come here. You look cute. You look like you have happy parents. What do you have for lunch today? You've got to be kidding me. Okay, I want it. I said I want it. Look, I know you're going to go home and your mom's going to make you like a little tackle box charcuterie mixture. And you're going to go watch Gilmore Girls and have a wonderful afternoon after tennis practice. Give me the lunch, and we won't have a problem, okay? Look, my friend is sleeping. I don't want to make a hassle. You know what? You'll probably, I don't know, get it from your little boyfriend or whatever. So just give it here, and we won't have a problem. Thank you. You can just set it over there. Your head up so I can help you another way and give you the mask. Because if you're not sleeping and I'm going through all this work, I'm gonna be a little bitter. I'm not gonna lie. So you need to be getting good sleep. Okay. You better be asleep. But I'm doing such a good job. Keep myself busy. But I'd rather just pick on some nerds. So people watching it is. Not you again. What is it that you want now? I already gave you my homework. You think it's wrong? Okay, I don't give a damn, quite frankly. Remember what I said about speaking to the teacher? Yeah, no, I get some dirt on her. I know that the coach lives with her. You telling me when I said that, and you're mine. That's my dirt to share. So let's just keep that between us. But point is, if you bother me again, talk about the homework, wake up my friend, that's gonna be the last of you, okay? Why are you being so loud? My friend is sleeping. Shut it. Do I look like I care? I really don't. I really don't. And I'll show you otherwise. No, I need you to literally leave the library. Go home for all I care. That's really sad. I don't care. You know what I care about? My friend's sleep. You want to go to sleep too? Well, that's kind of pathetic. Go do it in your home. I don't want to see you out here. Thank you. At least if you're asleep, you'll quiet down. So, you know, pick your poison, but I will beat you up once we leave the library if you cause any more problems. Don't take any steps closer. No. They are sleeping. I don't even want to know what you need from me, from them, whatever. Stop right there. Toodaloo. Toodaloo. Not you. Not you too. Didn't you just, you didn't just see that exchange? You didn't think, maybe I shouldn't come over either. Because you're not special. You don't get to this vicinity. This is ours. This is the sleep bubble. This is the bubble that if you pop it, you're gonna have trouble. Yeah, so let's not make a bad decision. You're their friend and you wanted to chat. No, I'm pretty sure I'm their only friend. I'm the only one worthy, so. And they've never even mentioned you. What's your name? Yeah, no, doesn't ring a bell. Doesn't ring a bell. Oh, did that hurt your feelings? Did that hurt your feelings? Yeah, well, it's gonna hurt a lot more if you wake them up. And I don't need you bothering them right now. Okay, so. You know, you don't look like you're capable of much, but I'm gonna need you to build a bridge and get over it, okay? Go ahead, text them. Go ahead, text them, call them, whatever. But if I see a notification come through on their phone that does so much more than buzz or vibrate, I know where you live. What about? So I thought. You are very cool. But if you have friends that are gonna wake you up, I don't like them very much. So I'm a lot cooler, and we should just hang out all the time, and then you won't have to deal with weirdos. So there. Discuss this when you wake up. I'm gonna talk to my friend. the man I wanted to see. Just the man I wanted to see. How you doing? No, I'm not thinking about rejoining the team. Sorry. Yeah, pitiful. I know. But, I just wanted to have a little chat. A little chat with you. They won't be coming to practice today. They're really sick. Yeah. It was me. I got them sick. How? Because we spend so much time together. Duh. Anyways. Oh, you knew I was a bad influence, huh? Yeah, you're right. You're always right, coach. You are. You're the man of the hour. Anyways, they're not coming. It's not a little cold. Don't you see them? They're resting. Didn't you say rest is best? Didn't you say don't go out, party, don't whatever, sleep is the priority? Not over practice. Well, you know what, in this case, I think it is. Yeah, and there was a reason I quit. So let's not make it two, huh? Because I have more influence over them than you will ever. So let them off the hook today. And there won't be any problems. You won't lose your star player, okay? Oh, I know you miss my attitude. Yeah, see you on the field. Not. You okay? You still sleep? Okay. I should wake you up soon, because the bell's gonna ring, but you look really cute when you're sleeping, and you deserve it because you work harder than anyone I know, and I know you can't hear me right now, but I would let you sleep all day if I could. So I know I can't really help you when you're home and you can't sleep, but I can help you here. What are you looking at? Ever seen a girl practice boxing before? Come on, don't make me practice on you, punching bag. You know, people think I'm mean, but they're just as judgy and rude, so, you know. But you're not, so I'll always be sweet to you. I'll always be sweet. Weirdos here. There's some absolute weirdos here. I could torment them a little bit if you were here, but keeping my eye on you. Keeping my eye on you. I think people have gotten the memo, though. No one's going to bother you anymore. I've got this. Look at me go. Look at me go. You're worth protecting. You're real cute when you sleep. You're friends with some weird dweebs, and I don't know why you're giving Sarah your homework anyways. She's so dumb. You are so smart. Keep that to yourself. Making me waste all my energy today. No, bring it in. No. No. What did you need? It seemed so important. It wasn't. Yeah, neither are you. I don't want to see your face again. Boy, oh boy. I hate this school. I'm so ready to leave. And when I do, I'm going to take you with me. But right now, you rest. We will scrim later. Maybe I'll make you skip 7th period with me. Nah, you're too smart for that. Maybe I'll skip 7th period and I'll pick us up a tree, rent a movie, and then you can hang out at my house after practice. Yeah. I know you can't hear me, but I'm asking you subliminally. And so when you wake up, you're gonna wanna do it. You're gonna want to watch a movie with me and get snacks after breakfast. Actually, wait. I should talk to Coach. You don't have to go to breakfast. Yes. Okay. No breakfast, snacks, movie. We got it, you and me. No one's gonna bother us. Also, I'll take my dad's car and we can go to 7-Eleven and get slushies. It's gonna look like a weakling if I'm sitting here acting weird because I can't get to the bathroom because I'm watching my friend sleep, which is very important, but I also am the bully, so I don't want to get bullied. Please don't wait me, please don't wait me. I'm gonna leave you here for like a few minutes and I will be right back. I will be right back. And if anyone messes it with you or wakes you up, I promise you, I will take them out back and I will take them down a few notches. But yeah, I am tough until it comes with my to my bodily functions. So I'm just gonna let you sleep and hope that no one messes with you. I think I scared them all away, but just know that I love you, and this is the only thing that's more important.